The actor considers the incident a regular joke. The Wizard World event on Saturday nearly ended in scandal. A video was posted on Twitter, which shows how Sam Hughen from the scene tells what is waiting for fans of Alien Woman. And at this time a certain woman, standing behind the actor's back, very unequivocally reaches for his buttocks. Sam, who noticed the encroachment, immediately stepped aside, and, obviously, such a quick reaction made fans worried that their favorite was shocked by unexpected harassment. Online readers found the fan behavior inappropriate and rushed to express their indignation. But Huang immediately clarified by posting a tweet that said he was in perfect order and she and the fan just fooled around. So there was nothing to worry about. By the way, the guests of the event considered the event a joke, because during the ill-fated movie you can hear the audience laughing. Here is the angle. It was a joke. We were having fun and she made a gesture, in jest. Nothing more. In a word, you don't have to worry. Sam has no moral trauma. Moreover, after a session of questions and answers, he was pleased to take individual and group pictures with his fans. By the way, for such an opportunity it was necessary to pay $200. Wang's visit to Wizard World in New Orleans was part of the Stranger's fifth season promotional campaign, which returns to stars on February 16.